The way to send this letter is to use origami. I can only kind of do this correctly. Yeah, this is the end of my limit. I do not know how to do this correctly. Which is funny, it looks perfect, right? It looks pretty much perfect. What was my mistake? Did I miss the top? Maybe that's what I do. I mixed up the top one with the bottom one? Is that it? Okay. Perfect. And yeah. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing wrong here. Well, if you haven't been paying attention, we're sending a message to Mrs. Henderson. Yeah, we need her help. She apparently, you know, is going to help us, right? Because her husband seems kind of crazy. She seems slightly less crazy. That's why we're asking for her help. Meet me at the cornfield. This gear will help you make your way to the old water tower. Find a way to signal me. That storm is getting worse. Okay, that's not good. Okay. So the gear is going to go here. Here's the old water tower. Ooh, that's a tough knot. Let's just burn it away. Yeah, that's one way to solve a puzzle. Okay, candle here. Reflector there. Light the candle. Ah, good, Mrs. Henderson.
It must be fate that brought you here. Oh, I'm desperate to get away from this place. My husband, Zachary. I think he's going crazy. It started about a year ago, and it gets worse every day. Now he's locked our daughter, Emma, in the attic. He never even lets me see her. Help me get her out. I'm afraid Zachary might hurt her.
Well, Emma did disappear 10 years ago. I can understand why he's overprotective, but this is going a little bit overboard.
Now he's locked her daughter, Emma, in the attic.
Okay, so here's how we're gonna save Emma. We're not going to save Emma. Wait, what? We're grabbing this thing. That's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. We're doing that. So now that Mrs. Henderson is out of her room, we can go sneak around in her room. Okay, so what do we have here? Alright, use the jack so we can see the symbols on the floor. Now we're trapped in the past again. Oh my, okay. So you'll like this, this is fun. Apparently, it's a birthday. Money here. kind of like this version of the Hidden Objects Challenge. It's just, it's play around with items and use things, rather than just find a list of random items which are on the list. There's Mr. Corn Man, but he needs an arm.
I just can't believe she's...
Don't you say it, Zachary! She's coming back!
Mom, can't you hear me? Mom, Dad...
Emma's dead? Well then, who's locked in the attic? We have a girl locked in the attic, right? Oh no. Hello, girl in the attic? I don't like this. I don't like this. Okay, we've got to save this girl in the attic. I don't care who she is. She needs saving. Okay, what you want to do is recreate those symbols. Okay, good. We have the lizard, now we can save Emma.
I told you to get out of here. You just wouldn't listen. Well, this is for your own good.
What? No. Ow! Cry! Oh, this is... Oh, where am I? Okay, I'm in a playground? And it's locked. That's not good. So we have to solve a bunch of puzzles in order to get out of this area, but you probably already guessed that. Adoption. Oh, okay. Their daughter Emma died, and so they adopted another girl named Emma. Kind of creepy, but I guess it's understandable. So this is the code to get out of this fancy place. Let me see, 19-something-something-something? Let's get code number one. Aw, they were happy. They're a happy family. ...1955. Probably taken shortly before Emma disappeared forever. I know the other numbers, because I've played this game before, but I, it would be cheating to enter all them now. Okay. This is a puzzle! Oh, okay, so you want to move left and right and hit the crow with the corn. Yeah, there we go! And you need to do this 8 times. Yes! Oh, so close. Wrong crow? Well, that's not fair. This crow is using the other crow as a shield. Like Duck Hunt, except it's nothing at all like Duck Hunt. Oh, I like this game. Okay, that crow definitely is using the other crow as a shield. That is cheating, and that number is 74. So yeah, 74, 55. Oh, hey, the key to the medicine cabinet. That's good. And these were the original plans. The original plans for the motel. Boy, he wanted a big fancy motel, didn't he? Big fancy motel. Have a gas station. Whoa, two stories! And 1963! So that's the year he was going to, rebuild things up. That's 2 years ago. He clearly does not have a good chance of finishing those plans. This place has really gone downhill. And in case you were wondering where we were here the whole time in this underground, secret underground lair to protect us from all those Kansas tornadoes.